Hi, this is Sujata Vijay from Bambula Play School. Today we're going to be talking about bribery and reinforcement. There's a very subtle difference between bribery and reinforcement when it comes to children. All of us, including you and me, we always look for rewards. You know, it could be internal motivation or external motivation. There is always a process that we need to follow, especially when we are dealing with children. They need to enjoy the journey instead of making it a habit by telling them that if you brush your teeth, I'm going to give you a candy. Instead of doing like that, you need to kind of motivate them to do it by themselves so they enjoy the process and not always look for the end. Otherwise, they're going to miss out on the journey itself. So it's very important for us to teach them that they have to do certain things to enjoy the end result. So if they're going to insist on watching TV, you could probably tell them, finish your homework and you'll get 10 minutes of TV time. So always motivate them, never involve cash. That is the worst thing that you could do, is tell them, if you finish something, I'm going to give you 100 rupees. I've had parents who have actually bribed their children by saying, take the dog out for a walk, I'm going to give you 50 rupees. So it becomes so tempting for you to do that when you want something done, but do not encourage cash with children at all. It's very important that you're consistent in this. Every time you're doing something, you can't keep changing. You can't tell them, okay, this time you do this, next time you do that. It has to be consistent. So make sure whatever you're doing has to be consistent so the child does not get confused. The children always look for rewards if they get into a habit. So make sure there is always a difference between rewarding a child for the good behavior and bribing the child, so that they know there's a difference between the two. It's always good to give them a reward when they're doing something nice, so they know that they've done this, they've been rewarded for that. So you finish your food, I'm going to give you an ice cream. That's different to saying that you do this, I'm going to give you something else. It's the way you say it. The children are able to understand. So please watch what you say when you're with children and enjoy the journey. Thank you.